We will start with the triangle ABC. The interior angles are X, Y, and Z. We have to prove that X plus Y plus Z equals 180 degrees. How do we go about this? Let me start by extending the side BC in both directions. Next, let me draw a line DE that passes through point A and is parallel to BC. Finally, we also extend AC in both directions. What do we have now? DE is parallel to BC. And AC is a transversal that intersects both DE and BC. This means angle EAC has to be equal to angle BCA. Why? Because these are alternate interior angles. For parallel lines intersected by a transversal, alternate interior angles are always equal. Angle EAC is equal to Z. Let me clean things up and move further. Focus again on parallel lines DE and BC. BA is also a transversal that intersects these two lines. As before, angle DAB equals angle CBA. Alternate interior angles are equal. Or angle DAB is equal to X. What do we have now? DAE is a straight line. So this has to be a straight angle, 180 degrees. Clearly, X plus Y plus Z equals 180 degrees. Sum of interior angles of a triangle is indeed 180 degrees. Let's try a problem now. There is an isosceles triangle ABC with angle ABC equal to 90 degrees. Find angle BCA. Please pause the video and try this problem yourself. Alright, we have a triangle ABC and one of the interior angles is equal to 90 degrees. This is a right angled triangle. Angle ABC is 90 degrees. Let me label this angle as X and this as Y. We know that the sum of interior angles of a triangle is 180 degrees. So, X plus Y plus 90 is 180 degrees. We have two variables, X and Y, but just one equation. How do we proceed? The triangle is isosceles. We have two equal sides, but which ones? Remember, hypotenuse is the longest side in a right angled triangle. This means AB has to be equal to BC to make this triangle isosceles. Angles opposite to equal sides are equal. So X equals Y. We can replace X with Y and we have (2y) equals 90 degrees and y is 45 degrees. Y is angle BCA. Angle BCA is 45 degrees. We are done.